Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with another episode of our Crusader Kings 3 as a Habsburgs. Kind of recorded a lot of episodes here back to back, so this is going to be after I recorded this, so hopefully you enjoy the episode. So let's cut straight into it. Take this. That is a huge populist uprising. Position, thank you. Let's assault the fort. Then I can actually get some stuff. Well, we are gregarious, so. We accept them in. You will all become, Okay, there is no organized defense. Cousin was slain in battle. Not in my house, so. The grandson, and he's a dwarf. Such a bad roll. Fix that works. Friend. Use that. There. okay. Redouble the effort. Okay. Switch this. Get this out of the way. Okay. Okay. Do we have someone with it? Yes, we do. What is this over? going to be nice to the villagers. And a hunter. Version, nice. Okay. Never seen this event before. Mystical knowledge. I've come across a book describing how ancient monastics use trances and visions. Do the other texts then. Let's see, one more we'll do. But like increase? Oh, okay. Ooh, you can gain a Wiseman trait. Nice. What? Oh, that's someone else's. On a pilgrimage to Jerusalem before we end the episode. Oh, thank you. I didn't get ill. How many more of this king? Did it? One. That's two. Seven years? Walk the holy path. Okay, how much do I need for this? I'm not sure if I'm gonna get it. Green is not my culture. Right in the episode. Oh my god, this is gonna be difficult. Need my daughter here. Demand your gold. My grandson can marry. Okay, so let's test this. She is a princess. Do we get anything from that? No, we do not. Son has a son, a dwarf. Oh god, this is bad. Jesus. Oh, there's a quick one. Alright, we know what we gotta do. You know what we have to do. We need to change the succession laws here. We almost have it. We have... My heart remains pure because I'm trying to get this. I'm trying. Stop it, game. You're tempting me. Don't want to do anything like that. Okay, before I end this, oh no. She does die, though. We could literally give ourselves so much. It's gonna be close. I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to consecrate. It would be awesome if we could. If we could do that, that would be great. He's the heir to the Byzantine Empire. Okay. Married. Out of my dynasty. Where are you? Where are you? You all are. He is robust. Your ruler, so such a good one. Okay, do I have, before I actually end this for real this time, I need 5 more counties. 6 more. What does that tell me? 1, 2. I have to go to war with him. I literally have to go to war with Barcelona. Why don't I have a cast a spell out here? Oh, okay. Thing is, my priest is burning. How high is this fervor? We're actually good. How is the fervor of still 100%? We'll slowly take it down, I think. I think what's helping is all the lords are doing it too. So we'll have to deal with Barcelona. Navarra is our own thing. That's a lot asking that. We could get it. Oh, let me look at this. I'm marrying with their kids. I don't want to mess with Navarre because that's giving me... Biggest thing we want to do is... keep them on the ground. We'll have to take some of Barcelona. So at the end of the day, what is it? We have to have 2 of these kingdoms. Wait, do we need two kingdom titles, period, right? It's not just two king, it's not two kingdom titles for this. It's any kingdom titles. Ah. Any kingdom titles. Well, I know what we're going to do next character. We're going to take a kingdom in North Africa. Is what we'll end up doing. And that'll be our two kingdoms. And we'll let the land in here do your drift. Is what we'll end up doing. Yeah. We'll just have to make good leaders the entire time. Which means this will be our heir. The other two will take the cloth. One brother has. And it worked for him because he was chased. We'll kind of have to see how it works, because I don't want to lose a lot of land. And I think that's going to be the best way to do it. Alright guys, so I'm going to end it here. This is going to be a super long episode, because it's going to be a couple days before or after this one that we have another episode, maybe. Or maybe by the time you're hearing this, it was two episodes. I don't know. And I've cut it down, so. Don't forget to hit the like button below. Comment and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Later.